My name is Andrea. The beach. At the beginning of the story, we learn that two friends, Fred and Sam, thought about going to the beach. After they all agreed, they made a timetable of what is going, of what will happen. Fred didn't know what to take on the beach, and he decided not to take a hat. After that, we learn that Sam drove the car of his brother and that he took care of it. After that, he didn't put up with the singing and the eating in the car, and he was really upset at that. After they pull over, they've learned that they ran out of money and that their phones were not charged up. After they walked for hours, they've arrived at the home of Kay, and her mother asked them if they want a cup of tea. At the end of the story, she realized that they didn't want one.
Because they were exhausted, yes. And they fell asleep. All right, great presentation. Bye.
Bye.